lot of money is at stake. Not millions or billions, but trillions are needed to save the euro. Before Wednesday's summit, we asked people on the street how they feel about it.
I have no idea what I'll be facing. I don't know what the future will look like.
Portugal is also in trouble, and Spain too. I don't know if the euro was such a good idea. Perhaps we should have stuck with the good old German mark.
It's terrible. If it gets any worse, it'll be a disaster.
80% of Germans think the worst of the crisis is yet to come. 73% feel their standard of living is in jeopardy. 58% think the government has lost its bearings.
The country is like a ship without a captain, sailing full speed ahead through the oceans.
I would be radical and chuck Greece out of the eurozone.
The key thing is to preserve the European Union. We need it for jobs.
Are Germans merely manifesting traditional German angst, or do they have reason to be concerned about the future? Either way, the struggle for the euro is a source of deep concern.